He's obsessed with taking down Pegger Rollins.
Well, of course he's obsessed with the one villain in town who's taken up the Stand Watch to get away with literal murder. Thanks. Another one, Joe.
You're right, boss.
Jesper. Just the coal. No detours.
It's all right. We can win it back. Who's feeling lucky?
We know you gambled it away.
I lost a little bit of the money. I lost all of the money, but I managed to steal £20 of alabaster coal.
No, £16.
£16 of alabaster coal.
Go on.
That one's new.
Would you like to see how it works?
Inej! Inej!
Like I said, of course, but...
Jesper, new job.
Jesper, grab the goat.
I'm not throwing out the goat!
Grab the damn goat! It's not bait, it's for you! I need you to calm down. Cut the goat. Shut the hell up.
So...
that went well.
Thanks!
Yeah, but we're off the job now, right?
Never make decisions out of fear, Jesper. Only out of spite.
I will track you down and kill everyone that you love, and then you. In that case, I'll take my knife back.
No mourners.
No funerals.
I do love a challenge.
I leave you a bullet to remember me.
Let's promise never to forget each other, Milo. But I must go now.
We can open up a bar. Brew East Ravkin beer for the Westerners.
Shut up, Jesper.
I miss Milo.
No one is ever going to believe I'm that old. You tell yourself that.
I know. I look amazing for my age.
Well, I thought you looked older.
Not to be that person who cares, but... are you sure you can drive that thing?
Yes. On the way to Krabirsk while you were busy hugging bait.
Milo. The goat's name is Milo.
I was memorizing Arkin's timings.
Not to gang up on you, but Jess has a point.
Arkin's system was complicated and the ride was chaotic.
No one would blame me for missing a count.
Jess.
It's Suli, for friendship.
No, it's not.
Trust me. Arkin and I think alike.
Too soon to appreciate the irony, am I right?